Good morning. Welcome to Backyard Bible. So I'm working on our tree here. We got a lot of the lights up there. And I'm about to put on a special set of lights. This set has been a tradition in our family for a very long time. And pull that out of its packaging here. I don't know that you can see them. The little characters here. So, let's see. Do you recognize this little fella? Right here. Recognize him? Yep, that's Mickey Mouse. Yep, and he reminds me of a little story about Walt Disney. You see, Walt Disney was in a meeting with some of his highest level people. These were, you know, probably members of the board, or they were at least the top artists and engineers that work for Disney, and they were all feeling full of themselves. They were patting themselves on the back. The company was doing phenomenal. They made all this money. They're on top of the world, and they're all taking credit for what they did. And Walt Disney realized they needed a little bit of humility. And so he stopped the meeting. He said, "You do all realize that all of this, everything we have, all that we've done, all that is Disney, comes down to a mouse." Yep, Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse was the reason for everything. If it wasn't for that mouse, they would have nothing. Because Mickey Mouse is what made Disney. And he reminded them, and it was a humbling experience. And that's a quote that you'll find throughout Disney World and the Disney enterprises, that when it comes down to it, it's all because of a mouse. Kind of humbling. As we go into the Christmas season, I want to remind you of something else. We've got our hustle and bustle. We're doing our shopping, our decorating. We've got Christmas trees and all their symbolism. We have all of these different things going on. The Christmas carols, the songs on the radio, the special food, the dinners, the parties, the presents, all of it is because of a baby. Think about that for 1 second. Everything Disney had was the result of a humble little mouse. And everything that we have is the result of a humble little baby. That's it for Backyard Bible. Have a Merry Christmas and a wonderful New Year. I'm sure I'm going to see you before the holidays are up, but I got to get back to working on the tree here. So let's pray. Dear Lord, thank you for giving us the reason for the season, the baby. The baby Jesus that came to us to give us hope and to give us everlasting life through his sacrifices. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. And until next time, that's Backyard Bible.